Hey everybody, this is Luis Felipe from Mascara Fighters Blog, and I'm presenting my first mascara. This is Mascara Blue, as you guys can see. Hope you can hear me better now. I'm real proud to finally have a working Mascara Fighters, my first mask. This is Mascara Blue, by the way, Franco Alvarez, the character. As you can see, he's made of vinyl, so he's weatherproof. But he's made of waterproof vinyl, so he can get wet and all these other things, and the mask can take a beating. And as you can see, they have a little weight to them. Not huge weight, but they do have a weight to them, and I'm real proud of actually having them. This is the first one. I might do more videos showing the other characters, the other mascaras, but this was the first one, and I really wanted to just show it off. There it is. Another goal of mine personally, just to have people be able to walk around saying, oh, look at me, I'm wearing Mascara Fighters, you know what I mean? It's an actual thing. And since they're Mascara Fighters, they would have to wear masks, because Mascara is mask in Spanish, by the way, if you didn't know it. All right, thanks everybody. Señores, señores, soy Luis Felipe, y estoy presentando, haciendo otro capítulo de Mascara Fighters Blog, y en este estoy enseñando mi primera máscara, que es Máscara Azul o Máscara Blue. Franco Álvarez, el líder de los Máscara Fighters, y estoy bien orgulloso de poder enseñar un producto y enseñar de que existe. Ya ves, ya he hecho otros prototypes, otros tests, por decir, y pruebas con otros materiales, pero ahora existe y está en mis manos. Es un día bien especial para mí, porque ahora la gente se puede poner las máscaras y pueden sentir más orgullo hacia la serie, hacia algo de que creé, de que tanto he puesto, tanto logro, tanto esfuerzo, y gracias a Dios existe, y más quería enseñarlo. Ahí está entero. Señores, señores, gracias. Tengan buen día, hasta la próxima.